The defense headquarters has described reports which claim over 70 Nigerian soldiers were killed in action as false and misleading. The director of the defense headquarters media directorate, Major General John Enenche, while speaking to newsmen in Abuja, says only 29 soldiers were killed in action when their vehicle came under fire, while over 100 terrorists met their Waterloo as Nigerian forces engaged the terrorists.
After the exercise, the team made the following findings. 1. 29 Nigerian troops were killed in action and 39 were wounded in action as a result of the explosion of a truck carrying logistics and ammunition resupply for the fighting echelon. This is contrary to the figures from the first contact situation report of 47 killed in action and 15 wounded in action. Let me state here that this is a common occurrence during combat operations that is usually due to the fog of war, encounters, or conflicts. Whenever first contact reports are released to higher headquarters in contemporary times, in order to counter false reports and fake news by mischief makers. The team also found a casualty rate of over 100 Boko Haram terrorists neutralized as the result of direct fire action and encounter with the gallant troops of the land component of the armed forces of Nigeria during the clearance of Gorgi.